हेलो
बोला
रिपोर्ट
सुनना, कोई
स्टेट।
कोई अमाउंट ऑफ फॉरेन
श्रीतीश सुनेंगे, श्रीतीश मैं क्या बनेंगे। கேக்கல கேக்கல சத்தமா மைக் ஆன் பண்ண சீதேஷ், மைக் ஆன் பண்ண, நீனும் மைக் ஆன் பண்ணுங்க
Sir, now could you able to hear me, sir?
Yes, tell me answer.
So what's the question?
Theoretical potential, any idea? Theoretical potential, anybody?
The potential means strength, sir, energy, sir.
Potential
sir,
means?
Amount of
power,
sir. So the amount of energy transferred between the circuits, sir.
Amount of energy, what is amount of energy?
Sir,
so,
potential
you know,
means it's
okay,
strength.
Okay. In the previous classes, we have learned about the electrical charges. Okay. What is electrical charge? It is coulomb. Okay, it is a movement of an ions inside the conductor. It is called as the electrical charge. Now, my question is, how this electrical charge moves in the conductor? There is some property which are known. So, how it is moving inside the conductors? When they will move from one place to another place? Suppose, horizontal water line tube. If there is water in the horizontal tube, whether it is horizontal position only, whether the water will flow or not, fully it is same level. Water will be the same level, whether the water will flow or not. Water level போது அப்படின்னா டியூப் அர்ஜென்ட்ல இருந்துச்சுன்னா வாட்டர் லெவல் மூவ் ஆகுமா?
நோ.
எப்போ வாட்டர் லெவல் மூவ் ஆகும்? ஹை ப்ரெஷர் லோ ப்ரெஷர், அதாவது மேல டேங்க், மேல டேங்க் இருக்கு அப்படின்னா மேல டேங்க்ல இருந்து கீழே பைப் போட்டோம் அப்படின்னா தண்ணி வந்து வாட்டர் வந்து சலர் கீழே வந்துடும் இல்லையா? ஸோ இது ஹை ப்ரெஷர் ஏரியா வந்து லோ ப்ரெஷர் ஏரியா, மேல இருந்து கீழே வந்துருக்கு இல்லையா? ஸோ வாட்டர் லெவல் வந்து ஹைல இருந்து லோல போற மாதிரி எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டியை வந்து ஒரு குறிப்பிட்ட அமௌண்ட்ல வந்து ஒரு சார்ஜ் வந்து இந்த பாசிட்டிவ்ல வந்து எலக்ட்ரிக் சார்ஜ் மூவ் ஆகிறதுக்கு ஒரு டிஃபரன்ஸ் இருக்கும், ஒரு ஏரியா இருக்கும். ஒரு பாயிண்ட்ல இருந்து இன்னொரு பாயிண்ட் வந்து போறதுக்கு தான் பொட்டன்சியல். அதாவது ஒரு சார்ஜை வந்து ஒரு கூலும் சார்ஜை வந்து ஒரு இடத்துல இருந்து ஒரு பாயிண்ட்டுக்கு, இப்போ வந்து சுவிட்சுக்கு லைட் பண்றேன், when the switch it is going to the light off and anything, okay, wow. So there what happens, so there will some work will be done to move that coulomb, so that charge, so the charge now that is or work done paniyavum illaya, okay, wow. So work done is already know the work done is given as in the form of joules. Your joule enadhu work done oda SI unit da joule, work oda SI unit da joule solla porom illaya, so joule. So ஒரு joule of work anda or charge nadakkathukku or joule of work done panirpom, that is called as the work done, okay. So work done for moving an one unit charge from one point to or infinity to other point. Infinity is enadhu current or adathu varu engirna da current varalam illaya, neenga namba veeda the point to point vera current ingirade we are getting from the hydroelectric power stations onto the substations onto the houses, moon point alli da. So we are getting that you can calculate the infinity. So infinity la irundhu or power சார்ஜ் மூவ் ஆகுது அப்படின்னா அதுக்கு ஒர்க் டன் பண்ணி ஆகணும் நம்ம. தட் இஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் தி எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல், தி எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் இன் டெஃபினேஷன் கரெக்டாக பேசிய மீன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் டிஃபைன் அஸ் தி அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் ஒர்க் டன் ஒன் பாசிட்டிவ் சார்ஜ் இஸ் மூவ் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் இன்ஃபினிட் டு தி ஒன் பாயிண்ட். now our point irundhu infinity irundhu or point varadhukku we have done some work done, that is called as the electrical potential. Electrical potential, once again I say that it is defined as the amount of work done, yeah, when n unit positive charge is moved from infinity to a point, infinity to a point. That is the definition for the electrical potential. Then what is the electrical difference, electrical potential difference? அப்படி என்ன அர்த்தம்? ஸோ எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல், பொட்டன்ஷியல் என்ன அர்த்தம்? எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் அப்படின்னா ஒரு சார்ஜை வந்து நம்ம மூவ் பண்ணுறோம், ஒரு சார்ஜ் மூவ் பண்ணுற பேர் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் வரும். இப்போ எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ் அப்படின்னா இங்கே சுவிட்ச், ஸோ கரண்ட் இஸ் ஃப்ளோயிங் ஃப்ரம் தி சுவிட்ச் டு தி ஃபேன், ஓகே. இந்த சேம் கனெக்ஷன் திங்க் ஓவர் தட் கரண்ட் இஸ் ஃப்ளோயிங் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் பாயிண்ட் டு அனதர் பாயிண்ட், ஒரு பாயிண்ட் ஒரு பாயிண்ட் போயிட்டு. ஸோ the difference between the electrical potential difference between the first point and second point is called as the electrical potential difference. There will be some potential difference, so same current will not, same voltage will not pass to the next one. There is, if this in series continuous circuit appadina, so first ku iruka current porukku second current porukku something there will be different, that is called as the potential difference. Okay, so it is the potential difference, it is the define as the, yeah, it define as the work done. It's when work done per unit charge in moving a one unit positive charge from one point to another point. அதுக்கு என்ன டிஃபரன்ஸ் பாத்தீங்க அப்படினா அது வந்து இன்ஃபினிட்டி ஒன் பாயிண்ட், இது வந்து ஒன் பாயிண்ட் டு அனதர் பாயிண்ட், ஓகேவா? இட் இஸ் டிஃபைன் அஸ் தி ஒர்க் டன் பெர் யூனிட் சார்ஜ், ஒரு சார்ஜ் நடத்துறதுக்கு எவ்வளோ ஒர்க் பண்றோம், ஒர்க் டன் பெர் யூனிட் சார்ஜ் இன் மூவிங் எ ஒன் யூனிட் பாசிட்டிவ் சார்ஜ் ஃப்ரம் ஒன் பாயிண்ட் டு அனதர் பாயிண்ட், இட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் தி எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ். Okay, so here electrical potential is denoted by the letter V. Okay, letter V, small V, so capital V. So V is equal to W by Q. So here W is the work done and Q is the electrical charge. So once again, we can go for the NCERT book, just wait.
சார்,
இது எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ் இந்த புக்
சார், கேன் யூ
ஜஸ்ட் டேக் பேஜ் நம்பர் 201
சார், ஷல் ஐ
ரீட் சார்?
எஸ்,
எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பொட்டன்ஷியல் அண்ட் பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ். வாட் மேக்ஸ் தி எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் சார்ஜ் டு ஃப்ளோ? லெட் அஸ் கன்சிடர் தி அனாலஜி ஆஃப் ஃப்ளோ ஆஃப் வாட்டர். Charges do not flow in a copper wire by themselves, just as water in a perfectly horizontal tube does not flow. If one end of the tube is connected to a tank of water kept at a higher level, water flows out of the other end of the tube. For flow of charges in a conducting metal
wire, there is a pressure difference. Sir, yes.
In one end of the tube is connected to a tank of water kept at a higher level, such that there is a pressure difference between the two ends of the tube. Water flows out of the other end.
If the horizontal tube, one end of the tube is, wait. One end of the tube is raised, the water will flow. So like that, simply, electric charges in the conductors in the copper wire cannot flow as such. Thana nagaradu. Eppadi nagarum? சம் டிஃபரன்ஸ் ஆன் சம் ஒர்க் த ஒர்க் தான் நடக்கணும், அது அப்போ தான் வந்து அது மூவ் ஆகும். எஸ், கண்டிப்பாக.
ஃபார் ஃப்ளோ ஆஃப் சார்ஜஸ் இன் அ கண்டக்டிங் மெட்டலிக் ஒயர், த கிராவிட்டி ஆஃப் கோர்ஸ் ஹஸ் நோ ரோல் டு ப்ளே. த எலக்ட்ரான்ஸ் மூவ் ஒன்லி.
வாட் இஸ் தி வேர் த கிராவிட்டி ஆஃப் கோர்ஸ் ஹஸ் நாட் ரோல் டு ப்ளே? பிகாஸ் Mostly, all the things when you fall down, all depends upon the gravitations. Okay, water things it go it import towards gravitation, but the electricity in the case of electricity it is not flow towards the gravitation. Okay, so it flows along the direction of the conductor, it moves along the direction of the electrical charges or electrons or protons. So here gravity doesn't play any role. Okay, so for the flow of charges in the conducting metallic conductor, the gravity is not playing any role here. That is the meaning of that
yes,
line.
Sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So the electrons move only. The electrons move only if there is a difference of the electric pressure. Electric வந்து நம்ம வாட்டர் பாத்தோம்ல வாட்டர் பிரஷர் இருந்தாதான் மேல ஹை பிரஷர் லோ பிரஷர் இருந்தாதான் நம்ம வந்து வாட்டர் கனெக்ட் பண்ணும். அதே மாதிரி எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் இருந்து எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பிரஷர் இருக்கும். ஓகேவா? கால் தி பொட்டன்ஷியல் டிஃபரன்ஸ். அந்த எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் பிரஷர் இருந்த பிரஷர் இருந்தா மட்டும் ஒரு இடத்துல இருந்து ஒரு இடத்துல வந்து சார்ஜஸ் மூவ் ஆகும். தென் ஒன்லி தி கண்டக்டர்ஸ் கண்டக்ட் ஆகும். தட் இஸ் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி மூவ் ஆன் தி கண்டக்டர்ஸ். எஸ் கண்டினியூ.
எஸ் சார்.
எஸ்
The electrons move only. There is a difference of electric pressure called the potential difference along the conductor. This difference of potential may be produced by a battery consisting of one or more electric cells. The chemical action within a cell generates the potential difference across the terminals of the cell even when no current is drawn from it. So when the cell is started
here, the difference between the say, so we know that the electrical potential, that there must be some electrical pressure will be there, then only the potential difference will happen. For that the difference of potential may produce, how it will produce the potential difference may produce by battery. We consisting of one of the what is battery? Battery is made up of one or two or more than one cells is called as the battery. Okay, okay. So the chemical action within the cell, so you know how cells work. Cells, so cells is made up of chemical energy. So chemical energy is converted into electric energy in the case of the cells. Already you know that. Okay. So the difference of potentials may be produced by a battery consisting of one or more electric cells. The chemical action within a cell generates the potential difference across the terminals of the cells. So terminals of cells na mera vandu or cell la paathana theriyum positive irukum negative irukum. So on the terminals undu paathina there will be some potential, the drop in the potential difference. Okay. Wow. So this difference of potential may be produced by the battery consisting of one or more electric cells. The chemical action within the cell generates the potential difference across the terminals of the cells. So even when no current is drawn from it, current adla nadu edukalanalo anga potential difference anga drop aayirukum. Yes, next continue pa.
Yes sir. When the cell is connected to a conducting circuit element, the potential difference sets the charge in motion in the conductor and produce an electric current. In order to maintain the current in a given electric circuit, the cell has to expend its chemical energy stored in it. We define the electric potential difference between two points
in an electric circuit. Number cell, number one, if we are seeing the normal cell for the watch clock, for watches, you are seeing normal cells. It has some life. So till this chemical energy exists in this inside cell, until only it will work as a gives the electric energy. So when the chemical energy is lost inside the cell or it goes down, the cell will not work. Okay. So for conducting electricity, the cell has to expend its chemical energy. அது உள்ள இருக்கிறத expend என்னது செலவழிக்கணும் இல்லையா? So அது உள்ள ஒரு கெமிக்கல் எனர்ஜி வந்து அது வெளியில் கொடுத்தா தான் நமக்கு எலக்ட்ரிக் எனர்ஜி கிடைக்கும். So the chemical energy is converted into electrical energy. Yes.
We define the electric potential difference between two points in an electric circuit carrying some current as work done to move a unit charge from one point to the other. Potential difference V between two points is equal to done by charge. V is equal to W by Q. The SI unit of electric potential difference.
Just wait. So if you underline that line, there is the definition for the potential difference. We define the electrical potential difference between the two points in an electrical circuit carrying some current in the electron to move a unit charge from one point to another. So it is the electrical potential is the work done to move a unit charge from one point to another. That underline panikka adu mattum. As the work done to move a unit charge from one point to the other. The potential difference between two points is equal to work done W by charge. See here, potential difference is represented by the letter V and work done is represented by the letter W on charge as Q. So V is equal to W, all capital letters here. Okay, so potential difference between two points is equal to work done by charge. So V is equal to W by Q. This is the simple definition for the potential, electrical potential. Okay, so electrical potential is work done to move a in each choice from one point to another. So is it is for the electrical potential difference eduthukalam. Okay, yes.
The SI unit of electric potential difference is volt, named after Alessandro Volta, 1745 to 1827, an Italian physicist. 1 volt is the potential difference between 2 points in a current-carrying conductor when 1 joule of work is done to move of charge of 1 coulomb from one point to the other. Therefore, 1 volt is equal to 1 joule by 1 coulomb. The potential difference is measured by means of an instrument called the voltmeter. The voltmeter is always connected in parallel across to the points between which the potential difference is to be measured.
That's right. Okay. So here we are getting a reference from what is 1 volt. So 1 volt already in a potential difference. So what is measurement? So what is 1 volt? So 1 volt is the when 1 joule of work is done to move a charge of 1 coulomb from one point to another. It is definition for the 1 volt. So this is a 1 volt is the board question in the 2018 board. It is board question. What define 1 volt? First question is arranged. Define 1 volt. When 1 joule of work is done to move a charge of 1 coulomb from one point to other. This is the definition for the 1 volt. So 1 volt is equal to 1 joule by 1 coulomb. R 1V is equal to 1 J C per minus 1. Okay, so the potential difference is measured by an instrument called voltmeter. So current measured in ammeter, potential difference measured under that we are getting the voltmeter. So ammeter is considered in the series and voltmeter is considered in the paraseries. Parallel paapom next class la paapom what is series, what is parallel paapom. Okay, va. So ammeter one series la irukano, convergent line la irukano. Okay, voltmeter one parallel la irukano. So this is definition for the what. So here we are going to learn about the what is mean by potential, say electrical potential, what is the definition for electrical potential difference, and definition for the volt. So three important definitions are here, and then name the device that is used for the measuring the potential difference. That is also here. That also here. So before that, we can go for a video. No.
Yes, sir.
And they are both connected to each other by a pipe. Imagine you have 2 beakers filled with equal amounts of water, and they are both connected to each other by a pipe at the bottom. If you observe the 2 beakers for a few seconds, do you think the water will flow from one beaker to another? No, you will see that the water in both beakers is as is, and there is no flow from any beaker to the other. Now let me give you a task. Without changing the amount of water in any of the beakers, can you make water flow from beaker 2 to beaker 1? Understand my question again. You need to make water flow from beaker 2 to beaker 1. But you're not allowed to change the amount of water in any of the beakers. So you can't add or remove the water from any beaker. How will you do it? It's easy. One of the things you could do is raise the height at which the second beaker is kept. Once it's raised at a height, the water will flow from beaker 2 to beaker 1. What exactly happened here? What was the factor that made water flow? In simple terms, the factor was height. Yes, you can talk about gravity or pressure difference. But in layman terms, it is the height difference that causes the water to flow from the second beaker to the first. In an exactly similar way, for electricity to flow, there has to be some factor. We'll come to that factor soon, don't worry. So if we just have a copper wire, do you think electricity will flow through it? Clearly not, because there's nothing that's triggering it. There's no factor triggering it. So what is the factor that triggers the flow of electricity? It's called the potential difference. Now, I can define this term in one line, but that wouldn't help you understand the concept well. So let's dive a bit deeper into it. We see the word potential here. Have you heard this term before? Of course, we've heard of potential energy. It is the stored energy when an object is at rest. When you're holding a ball in your hand, it has potential energy. When you drop it, the potential energy is getting converted to kinetic energy when it drops to the ground. Kinetic energy is the energy an object has when it's in motion. Similarly, there is a concept of electric potential energy. The electric potential energy of any charge describes how much stored energy it has. Just like the ball in your hand has high potential energy, a negative charge close to another negative charge has high potential energy. If left free, the charge will be repelled by the negative charge and will move towards the positive charge, just like the ball will fall towards the earth. What's potential difference then? It's just a difference of electric pressure between two points. And this difference may arise because of a battery consisting of cells. Potential difference is also referred to as voltage. If we have to understand the technical definition, we would say that it is the work done to move a unit charge from one point to another. The potential difference V between any two points in an electric circuit will be the work done over the charge Q. We know that the work is measured in joules and charge is measured in coulombs. What's the SI unit of potential difference then? It's volt, named after Alessandro Volta, an Italian physicist. So how would we define volt in a current carrying conductor? It is the potential difference between any two points when one joule of work is done to move a charge of one coulomb from one point to another. The potential difference is measured by an instrument called voltmeter. It's measured in parallel across the point between which the potential difference is to be measured. In the next lesson, we will solve an example related to potential difference.
Good grammar and spelling are important, but if you want to write essays that inspire,
electric potential and potential difference. Let us know about electric potential and potential difference. What makes the electric charge to flow? Actually, charges do not flow in a wire by themselves. Why? Let us consider the flow of water. In a horizontal tube, water does not flow. If we connect one end of a tube to a tank of water, kept it at higher level, due to pressure difference between two ends of a tube, water flows out of the other end of the tube. Similarly, the electrons move for flow of charges in a conductor if there is a difference of electric pressure called potential difference. This difference of potential produced by a battery or cells. The chemical action within a cell produces potential difference across the terminals of a cell. When the cell is connected to a conducting circuit, the potential difference sets the charges in motion in conductor and produces an electric current. What is the potential difference? It is defined as the work done to move a unit charge from one point to the other. Potential difference between two points equal to work done by charge, that is V is equal to W by Q. Measuring of electric potential difference. The SI unit of electric potential difference is volt, named after Alessandro Volta. When 1 joule of work is done to move a charge of 1 coulomb from one point to the other is equal to 1 volt. The potential difference is measured by voltmeter and is always connected in parallel.
Hey there, I'm Natasha, and my specialty is making all your app building dreams come true. Safe,